It's incredible. Scientists have created the first liquid robot, which can melt and repair on demand using magnetic fields.
It is made of a material called magnetic phase transition material, MPTM, which is a mixture of gallium and magnetic nanoparticles. When an alternating magnetic field is applied to the MPTM, the nanoparticles heat up and melt the gallium. This allows the robot to change its shape and shape. The liquid robot is still in its early stages of development, but has the potential to be used in a variety of applications, such as: the liquid robot can be injected into the body and then melted to release drugs at a specific location.
A liquid robot can be used to assemble small circuits.
A liquid robot can be used to remove foreign bodies from the body, such as blood clots or tumors. The liquid robot can be used to search for survivors in collapsed buildings or other disaster areas. The liquid robot is a very promising new technology with a wide range of potential applications. It's still too early to say what the future holds for this technology, but it's definitely worth watching.
Here are some more details on how a liquid robot works.
The MPTM is enclosed in a thin plastic casing.
The magnetic field is applied using a coil of wire.
The size and shape of the robot can be controlled by the strength and frequency of the magnetic field.
The robot can move by flowing through the magnetic field.
The liquid robot is still very small, but scientists are working on ways to make it larger and more complex.
They are also working on ways to control the robot's movement more precisely. With further development, the liquid robot could become a powerful tool for a variety of applications.